Breaking news, Lake Charles police confirm they are investigating a homicide right now. The crime scene is located in the 100 block of Dr. Michael Debakey Drive. So far, police are not releasing any other details except to say there's no current threat to the community. We'll have more details as they become available.